Hello guys, so we are here at Kamlabe because here at the Ramadan food bazaar. So we're going to look for food here, of course, because this is a food bazaar. It's 5 p.m. and it's still very hot. We look around first, then we choose which one we want to buy. So here is the drink here. There are different kind of. Oh, nice. So we can just take away and then just eat at home, right? Here, oh, different food also. Very delicious, the chicken. And here you can buy rice. Maybe we buy rice also later, Lavina. Because they're, oh gosh, very nice. Look at that, a lot of nice food here. There's noodles here. It looks so yummy. Okay, we look around and here we can also buy something. Oh, this one is, ano, is a rice. Is a rice also. This one. Oh, this is like barbecue here. The inside is very delicious, this one. Oh, look. You know. They have umayo.
Ah, umayo.
Delicious, that one. And curry. This is curry, Lavi. There's even a blue rice there. Wow. And here is the... Oh, see? Oh, Lavi, look delicious, Lavi, oh. Beef and... We have to buy. That one is a rice there. We come back here in this place later. I like the food. Okay, and here is a coconut. Oh, here is coconut. Coconut shake. Eh, we buy also later here. Coconut, ah. Nanti we balik. Ay, video dulu. Oh, here, oh. My God, you see that these are the very delicious Malaysian food. A lot here, my God. Oh, this is really nice. You see? Let's see what food they are. Wow, a lot of different food. Oh, it's really delicious. I'm hungry now. Oh, there's burger also here, Lavi. They're here. You can buy. And here is burger. If you want burger, then there's burger here. Different kind of burger. The roti john. It's a long bed, bread. Roti john here. Oh, here also roti canai. Soup tulang also. Roti canai, roti john. Ah, that's the soup tulang you buy and then they put soup inside there. What is this?
I now want to buy it, something at each stall already.
Huh? No, I'm really... Oh, these are drink here, oh. Oh, see? Very big, oh. Grabe naman yan, very big.
IBC, ha?
Oh, burger. Gosh. You know, while looking at the food, I'm getting hungry. Oh, this one is delicious also. Like salty something, and this burger here. And these are the different kind of meat. Here with yao meat and this one. These are the chicken butt and then that one. And the corn something. Oh my God. Oh, this one is the sugar cane. Sugar cane, that one, Lavi. It only happened like this every time like Ramadan. They have to buy food. There are barbecue here. Oh, here, chicken butt, then hot dog, then chicken wings. It's really a lot. And you know, guys, I'm getting hungry while just looking at the food. Chicken wings here. Uy, so long the hot dog, Lavi, oh, very long. Oh, where are you? The hot dog is very long. Wow. Very nice. Oh, this is rice also, this rice. Hala, grabe naman eh, oh. You look at that, oh. Oh, shell, oh. Wow. looks delicious. Wow, these are all the like kuih-kuih here. But this one are chicken wings, just for like barbecue here. So, ang saya-saya ko nung nakita ko na mayroong barbecue. Ayan. Gustong-gusto ko talaga yung barbecue fish. Ayan siya, oh. Ang dami. Ang sarap. Tapos, mayroon din silang corn. At saka, may iba-ibang klase ng pwedeng i-barbecue. So, yan. Ang dami nilang pwedeng pagpilian. So, ngayon, pumunta naman kami sa may bandang yung nagbebenta ng mga cake, mga sweets, ganun, ayan. Yung tawag nila sa cake na yan is lapis cake. Iba-ibang kulay yan ng isang cake, tapos may iba-ibang kulay. Ang sarap niyan, guys. Napaka-common na pag malapit ng Hari Raya, maraming ganyan yung binibenta. Ito naman, I think na sila makto. So, masarap din yan. Nakaset na siya. So, bibilhin mo complete na. Tapos, ready for takeaway. Tapos, dito naman, ayan, mayroong tinapay yan. Roti John. Yung mahabang tinapay. Tapos, ito yung mga pudding. Ayan, pwede kang mamili kung anong pudding ang gusto mo. Ang dami talaga mapagpilian. Nung pumunta kami dito, ano na to eh, I think the last week bago Hari Raya. So, yan lang yung time na nakapunta kami dyan kasi next, the following week, wala na. Tapos na yung ano, tapos na yung bazaar, yung food bazaar. Ayan o, ang daming iba-ibang ano, iba-ibang klase ng drinks. Ang sarap talaga mamasyal dito, guys. Ayan. Ang lahat ng food dyan, guys, is halal kasi Ramadan food bazaar ito. Kaya lahat ng food dyan halal, tapos healthy food talaga. Kaya masasabi mong ang sarap mamili. Tapos yung ano pa, yung taste pa nyan is masarap. Masarap kasi yung Indonesian at saka Malay food. Iba yung pagkatimpla nila kasi yung ano, masarap kasi mga mas healthy nga naman yung food nila. Yan, ubos na yung ano, paninda nila dyan, naubos na. Tapos lakad muna kami, lakad-lakad pa rin kami ni Peter kasi nga patingin-tingin kami kung anong pwede naming bilhin. Ayan siya. Kasi hindi ako makapag-decide. Although, mayroon akong napili dun sa kabila. Pero, syempre, gusto ko pa rin makakita ng iba-iba pang food. Dito yata, may nabili kaming ano eh. Yung curry puff. Kasi favorite yun ni Peter. So, yan. Patingin-tingin pa rin kami. Ang dami-daming drinks. Sana maulit yung ganito na may food bazaar again. Kasi talagang oh, it's very satisfying experience. Ang daming satisfying na food. Sobrang sarap, guys, na ewan ko ba, hindi ko naman mabilis akong saan-saan lang, no? Pero pag may food bazaar na ganito, lalo na yung parang para sa Ramadan, ang sarap talaga ng food. Kaya madaming ano, dinadayo to ng maraming tao. Ayan, oh, mayroon pang ano yan, banana cheese. Tapos may iba-iba pang klase ng drinks. Yung drinks talaga, maano ka kasi ang dami-dami iba-ibang klaseng drinks. Tapos masasarap pa naman yan. Ayan, sabi ko kay Peter, pili na kami ng drinks namin. Tapos dito yata siya nakabili ng curry puff. I'm not sure. Basta bumili kami, inubos namin yung curry puff kasi favorite yun ni Peter. Tapos yan, lakad na naman kami. Lakad. Ayun, patingin-tingin. Pagkatapos namin pumunta dito na ano, na side, bumalik kami dun sa una naming pinuntahan kasi nga dun ako nakapili kung anong gusto kong kainin. So, ito, madami pa palang bakante, oh. Ayan siya. Siguro nung bagong bukas to, puno ito, marami siguro. Tapos yung iba, syempre, umuwi na kasi malapit na yung Hari Raya. So, yan na lang yung natira. Ito dito, grabe dito, guys. Ang busy, napaka-busy ng ano, itong stall na to. Ang daming customer. Tingnan nyo naman, naka-line up.
bumili yata kami dito ng ano, ng manok. Ang sarap. Masarap talaga yung ano nila, yung luto nila, kasi yung ingredients na ginagamit nila, ang sarap. Yung nakakasarap ng ano, ng pagkain. Tapos alam niyo naman, combination of Indonesian and Malaysian food, o syempre, masarap talaga. Iba sila magluto eh. Ang sarap nilang magluto. Kaya, pag may ganitong event again, hopefully next year, nandito pa rin kami sa Bintulo, Malaysia, maka-experience na naman kami ng ganito. Kasi ang dami talagang pwede mong pagpilian na pagkain. Ayan siya, ang daming tao. Saan kayo mga, hindi ko nakuha yung ano eh. Siguro may stall yung isa dyan. Kasi ang dami nilang customer. So, sayang, hindi ko nakuha yung pangalan ng stall nila para dun sana kami pumunta pag kumain. Oh, ang dami. Yung iba dyan, galing pa ng work. So, bili sila ng food bago yung mamaya pa nila kakainin, of course, right? Kasi, ano pa, puwasa. So, bili muna sila ng food para pag pwede nang kumain, initin na lang nila. So, kami naman ni Peter, tingin-tingin pa din kami dyan. Kasi, tatlong row kasi ito eh. Tatlong row. So, first, then second, then third. Ito yung last row na tinitingnan talaga namin kung anong pwede naming bilhin. Ang daming donuts. My God, ang daming donuts. Ang sasarap talaga. Habang pinapanood ko ito, nakakatakam. Sayang, one time lang kami nakapunta dyan. Kasi nga, the next week, no, pagka ano kasi, of course, weekend lang kami makapunta kasi nag-work si Peter. So, nung next weekend, wala na. Tapos na nga kasi nga, Hari Raya na. So, at least, we had a very great experience na makapunta sa lugar na to. And it's very, very satisfying to see different kind of Ramadan food, or let me say Malay food or Indonesian food. It was a great opportunity for us to experience this kind of food bazaar. Thank you so much sa lahat ng nanood. Have a great day, everyone. God bless.